been a minute. We haven't had Carl Jr.
It's because it's a little far away.
There's Sonic. There's like Sonic, Carl Jr. I guess Popeyes.
Over here. There's a Popeyes at the house. Well, I looked it up and it said there was. But I got a grilled chicken salad because you know healthy lifestyle #. Then we got some crisp cut fries. Got some onion rings.
But let's eat them fast because it's we'll be there in 47 minutes.
I got some regular fries. What's the burger that you
got? The Western burger. Or the Western sauce. And barbecue sauce.
Yeah,
did they
Western.
Put lettuce and onion? Please, 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 please. Please.
There's lettuce in here. Yeah, an onion.
I swear, I can't eat like a hamburger without lettuce. Like,
no, veggies. Just like all meat.
Like that. It's just so plain. I don't know.
What do you want in it?
The only ones like Cody are the McDoubles. For real, like the McDoubles. No.
You want ranch? Planning our drive to move from matter what burger it is you're eating, you always drench it in the freaking ranch. Every single burger you eat it with ranch.
That's the only way to do it.
But then you got the freaking ranch burger from Jack, and you didn't like it.
Is it napkin?
they have the, that's gross.
What?
You had a whole string of saliva.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Their croutons are, they have wheat and like multi-grain croutons, and they're so good, like I'll even eat them by themselves. And that's like my favorite part, that's the only reason I like the salads from there. And homegirl didn't give me freaking croutons just because they had a big old line and they wouldn't hurry up.
We shoved fries in my mouth. We weren't expecting the baby. We're expecting Isaac, yeah. Not the baby.
You know what's funny? That you were always the one who knew when I was pregnant. Tell me to take the test because you're like, I think you're pregnant. And I'd be like, no.
Oh, yeah.
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 I go by the name of King Lil G. And I dedicate this to all my young homies struggling in the motherfucking ghetto. I need you to take a smoke as I take you back to this 90s shit.
Yeah. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things are get brighter.